Well, Chris, forecast a temperature today for in the 90s. It feels that way right now. So let's talk about the long and short of shorts. Christine Paling from St. Clair Square is here. And what are some of the do's and don'ts of wearing shorts for girls and guys?
Okay, so for women, you want to, the length is important.
Yes, it
so
is.
So 4 inches is kind of universally flattering for most people.
All right.
So that usually you don't want to go any shorter than that. So 4 inches is a nice hem length. If you have really long legs, you might want to go with a 5 or 6 inch.
And when you say 4 inches, do you mean from?
Like the inseam.
The inseam. Thank you so much for explaining that.
Not from the waist.
Not from the waist.
That would be bad.
Those aren't shorts.
So I'll show some different trends here that we have and talk about the lengths as I go through some of these here. On the end here, that's from Dillard's. That's their Gianni Beanie brand, which is a great brand that they have. These are a mid-rise waist, which is really nice because it's flattering. You can wear a top that comes just to your waist so that the two cross each other. You don't want to have a crop on.
Okay.
But the nice thing about this is it's still airy and light. You don't have a lot of layers or a lot of extra bulk. And you also don't want to have something really long with a pleated short like that because then it adds weight that you don't want to add.
Okay.
And then, of course, a fun print is perfect for summer.
Pretty, pretty.
And then I have this here. This is the paper bag waist, which is another really big trend.
Yes.
These are from Francesca's. What I like about this particular pair is you do have to watch with the paper bag waist. It can add a lot of bulk to your midsection, which no one wants to do.
No.
So these have an actual, the stretchiness is in the back and the front is smooth. So this is really just decorative right here, and this lays smooth against your waist, and then you can tie that however you want. So it's more flattering that way.
Okay.
And then of course the stripes are lengthwise, so that's flattering as well.
All right.
Pair that with a navy tank, because you want to wear something with the paper bag that tucks in and is more of a slim fit. It doesn't have to be skin tight. It can have some movement to it, but you don't want it to be longer or hang out of the shorts because that won't be flattering at all.
Okay.
And navy is kind of the new, you have it on as well. It's a great alternate to black in the summer. So it's very popular, it's very on trend. You'll see a lot of it in all different looks for summer. So
all
it's
right.
a great option there. And then paired with the straw bag, which is really popular right
pretty
now.
Pretty, pretty.
And then I have some shorts here on the table.
Mm-hmm.
These are more of a pull-on short. These are very casual. You would wear, these are from North Face. You would wear these with, you know, just like a tee, kind of half tucked in the front kind of thing.
Okay.
And then these are the 4-inch length. So I brought these, lots of bright colors and fun things to choose. Can be paired with anything. Again, 4 to 5 inches is the most universally flattering for most people.
Okay.
You can go 6 inches if you would like to on that.
All right, any do's and don'ts for the guys?
For guys, okay, don'ts. Cargo shorts, no.
No.
Those are out.
We're done.
Yep, no more. So big baggy shorts for guys. Is not popular at all right now.
Okay.
It's not flattering. So they want to wear something that hits about 1 to 2 inches above the knee.
Okay.
And then more of just a slim fit. They don't have to be tight. Like these have stretch in them.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not that they're fitted or tight. It's just that they're not this huge, bulky, flowy short that looks kind of like a skirt sometimes. So it's not as flattering. These are much better. They come in all different brands. These are from Dillard's. These O'Neill ones are really great because they're almost like just lightweight, really airy
really nice.
Feel, so they would be really cool in this type of weather.
We only have a couple seconds.
Yeah.
Can you tell us about this look real quick?
So denim shorts are really popular.
Uh-huh.
So you can get them, wear them cuffed. You can do the slightly longer version, which I also brought over here. And this is from Francesca's, and you would pair that with a bright color or a bright print. I paired it with this cute sleeveless top with a kimono, which is fun to have a layer, because sometimes when you go inside, the air condition's on and you want a nice little layer, but this isn't something heavy or bulky, so it just gives you a little bit of that layer and adds a lot of fun to your look too.
All right, everybody. So now you have the long and short of shorts. For more information, go to stclairsquare.com. 4 inches, no shorter, here on the 9 a.m. show.